what was that?
This is a lot more fun than I thought it would be.
Hey, I'm not one,
of the good guys.
Doesn't seem to matter where we go.
James, you sound like a guy who's already got one.
Such a kind soul.
Take what we need and go. Thank you. taking what's owed, you know?
Get this over with!
Hey, you ain't got to get
it! Crap! They're killing us!
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent events, our stores in the greater New York area will be closed until further notice. We apologize for any inconvenience and hope to continue providing quality food and service as soon as possible. Thank you.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Leaving contaminated area.
Shoot!
We don't have to take their crap anymore. Don't got much respect for the JTF.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Thank you.
Nobody's gonna tell me what to do.
God damn it! Stay your place in the service, man!
Danger.
Sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies.
Thank you. Agent, are you busy? Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty. All that education. Fix it for a lady.
Active echo beacon detected.
We confirm phase one was a...
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Arts, have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people for... Elf and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Thank you. I know you're there.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hang on.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
I can't see anything.
All right, is everyone here? All right, okay, nice. Have you noticed the enemies have switched now? There's a lot more, and then there's like a guy with the axe and the shield. We did not see this before. Them. the guards both. Actually, all of us, really. Nice. Oh, nice. You got rest. Yeah. Okay, it's gonna be a little bit tricky because the next one is actually further down. This part is not down. No, we should be fine now because there's so much more hiding space here. You know? They've really upscaled the game difficulty.
Yep.
If it wasn't like this before, they've raised the difficulty up. Very nice, like that. Okay. Yeah. Maybe we need to split up, like, because they are getting us all at the same time. We need to space up. Oh, we should go in twos.
Yeah, man.
At the back. Playoneil, Can you give us shield, please? Oh shit, okay, I'll... That's fine. Yeah. I got you. The one to the right. The one to the right, the one to the right, this guy. This guy right here.
No, fuck.
Oh gosh, he knocked me out. God. God damn it. There's one to the right, one to the right.
No, no.
I'm coming to you, I'm coming to you. I'm right here. If you can get me up, I can get the rest as well. Oh shit. Oh god damn it. Sorry man. Shouldn't have distracted you. Ah. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing better than before. Alright. Okay, only save your shield. We're gonna need it at some point. I'll let you know.
Kamikaze!
I lost Kamikaze. Oh no, this is a bad idea. Okay, alright.
No.
Okay, we need only our lives. We're taking out the shield.
Ah.
Yeah. See what I did there? My shield is out. Anytime someone is down, shield up and bring them back up again, because the shield usually blocking different bullets like crazy. Move, explosive. There's one coming from the stairs. In fact, there's three of them. Move, explosive.
I'm done.
Okay, alright, okay, we'll bring it back up again. There's three up ahead of us. Okay, get him. Okay. Oh, explosive. Move. Oh, no. That's fine, it's fine, man. Everyone, come back here, please. Like, quickly. Yeah, to the stairs, quickly. Everyone to the stairs. I'm going to use heal on everyone. Alright, stand still now. Stand still. Come to me. Stand still. There we go. No, he didn't get it. Oh, no, he didn't get it.
Alert. That's fine. Friendly division agent is down.
O'Neill, this is for you. Bring it back up if you can. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry. Bring me up back up. Me first, and then here. Thank you.
I can't see anything.
Okay. O'Neill, go up. I'll go to the back. Yeah, he's down. No, I got my back. No! Oh, man. I thought you had my back. That's fine, man. Okay, alright. Cheers. Okay. You res him, I got your back. Right! Yeah. Sorry. This guy's out. Yeah. Run up, there. There are more coming. Go upstairs. Everyone upstairs, please. There is more of them coming. That's fine. O'Neill, this is where you shine. Flamethrower. It's clear.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh, shit.
No.
Shield to godsend. Hit that shit. Okay, go host it. You did. Use that shield, bro. Use that shield. I got him. Oh shit, reload.
No.
Damn, reload.
Come on.
He's down. He's down. He's down. He's down. Go forward. The shield. Right? I got you. I got you. I got you. Yep. Nice. Go forward again with the shield. Yep. I got you. Headshot. He's dead. Another one. Go forward again. The shield. He's dead. He's down. Alright, go forward again with the shield. Okay, the shield can't take any more damage. That's fine. It should reset very soon anyway. It should reset very soon. Alright. And we're gonna bring back Badge. Okay, Badge is back to life. Anyway, that's fine. That's great. Next wave, we're gonna do the same thing. If anyone falls down, you run in with the shield. I'll try and heal you, and then we'll cover you as well. Because with the shield, you don't die. Hardly die, really. But like, our night. Yeah. Here they come. Okay, all right. We're gonna. Okay, shoot guys, we're gonna stand them. Okay. Everyone, full blast on the person that shows up. Explosive on the floor. Oh, fuck me, I'm down, so. Alright, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. I'm gonna make my way to you, just stand there. Stand there, I'm coming to you. Touch guys right here, just watch out. Roll back, fall back. Okay, Badge, if you can bring him back up again.
Fuck.
No, Badge is pinned down. Nice, too late. So it's fine. No, that's fine. Oh boy. These guys are stubborn. Nah, no problem. They're coming upstairs. There's like 3 flamethrowers. Oh no, what I'm gonna try and do is we're gonna try and do the blue mission so that you get better shield. That shield will cover like 3 people, and it's just gonna like save our backs big time. He just run through. He just run through. Yeah, let's shoot these guys. Let's go. I think this is the actual idea. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Alright, nice. Should we... I don't really have a grenade. No, I don't. I'm out of grenade now. Alright. We can, ready. Everyone ready?
Okay.
Let's pin them at one spot, one point. Everyone fall back. Everyone go. We're gonna honor them. We're gonna give them the 300 treatment. Spartans! Are you ready to die? Alright, there they are. First wave. Almost dead. He's dead. That's fine. I'll pick him back up again. Oh shit, we're all down. Oh god. Oh boy. It's a flamethrower, guys. Nothing gets past them. Boy, this is hard.
No.
Boy, this game has become so difficult. Guys, no, don't start yet. Oh, too late, never mind. Alright, let's make a stand right here, right now. You know, maybe making a stand here is not a good idea. Run back, fall back. Fall back, everyone. Fall back. Alex is in need. I got him. No! God damn it, this one up. There. Alex, fall back. No, I'm trapping the case. God!
No, I'm not.
Burn. Flame! No. Shit. Whoops. O'Neill. can you... Okay, everyone, if you don't mind, just hug O'Neill and then throw us the heal on the floor if you can.
Alright, it's too late.
I'm right next to you. Run off. He's a rock. Everyone, if you can hug on here, that'd be great. That shield. That sweet shield. Uh-oh. Axeman. Took one Axeman down. armor weight or the purple ones? Wait, wait, guys, get into the train. Let's see how. Let's see. Oh boy, this is great. If we're all facing once, I mean, yeah, true. But I'm saying with the little space here, if we're all focusing one firing at one direction, we should just gun them all down. The only problem is we're gonna have to go back to back. Which side? Ah, I'm coming to you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that could work, yeah. So we should stay here.
Yeah.
All right, let's stay here then. Yep, cover. What the hell? How did you do it? God damn it. Alex, come on, man. Can't be the hero. I'm crawling to the stairs. Oh, nope. They shut me down.
Come on, Alex.
Great.
move.
Oh, that bloody fire. Yeah, another one down.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, any towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution. Highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Finally. Thank goodness. Oh sh! My freaking face. We tripped the mine. We tripped the mine. No. No. We're gonna have to watch our step. Oh, there's one right there. Come on. There we go. No, whoa. Oh, there's one right there.
Increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Did you guys trip a wire?
Yeah, you did.
Position, boys. We're ready.
No, moment. Okay. Start.
Guys.
What?
We've cleared the enemies here. I'm just jumping downstairs. I'll be right back. I won't be long.
There's one, there are two. There we are. Thank you.
warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
I'm on my way. How many guys am I dealing with? Shit. Wait, what? Seven? That's no joke.
Come on, to the radio.
I'll be right there, man. The radio will soon be on. I'll be honest with you, I don't think I can kill the shotgun guy.
Look at the two rats.
Done it. bad. I'm coming to you guys now.
Yo, go. Left.
Okay. Yeah, I'm coming down. Oh, thanks. That's not even close. We haven't fought last boss yet. For that one, yeah, of course. Let's go. Oh shit. An axe man. Is he down? He's down here. Another axe man. Axe man is down, another axe man is down. Can't be that many X-Men, but there is. Right. Down he goes.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
To me. Shit, they got me too. Two bosses and quite a few people.
Yeah. We can't make that.
When they start showing up?
Alright.
Okay, alright. We need the battle position. My one is down, this is right. After I have one blade.
Thank you.
I'm gonna die, aren't I? At least I'm taking one with them. Me. Wow. They've made the game so difficult now. That is nice, but damn. O'Neill, you're running out of time. You're running out of time. It's a nice place to be. Oh crap, they're following you guys. To me. Shit. Oh shit. Damn. It's the crawling race. Boy, this is so hard, honestly. I think I'm winning the race. Oh, no.
Yeah!
No. Oh, come on. That doesn't count, man. Soon. Shit, I'm down. There's someone behind you, watch out.
No.
Oh shit, sorry man, I just fell. Didn't mean to drag you down there. Oh shit. Oh,
I'm dead.
Who burnt a dying man? God damn it, these guys are cold-blooded.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Seconds and then what the hell? Oh, come on. All right, we need to run for the other side.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go. When I say turkey, you say turkey. There they are.
No, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Get down when they hide like that.
A lot of them. Come to me, come to me, Alex. Come to me, come to me, come to me, come to me. Shh. shit. No. No, we've come so close, so far. God damn it. Oh no, we've come so far. Oh Neil, you're alive. Run, don't die. No. No. Yeah, man. As soon as they spawn, they're just gonna keep shooting. Let's push them back to the checkpoint. Mm-hmm. Okay. Nah, we are done.
You made a poor kamikaze. respect.
Guys, we're gonna take out all the red ones first, then we'll deal with the yellow ones. I'll try and keep my distance so that you guys can just keep respawning. Yeah, one is up, just the yellow one. Yeah, I can see him. Yeah, I'm going back to the stairs. Yeah. The longer I can keep them alive, the more you guys can spawn. Come to me, Alex, come to me. Oh shit, too late. Alex, oh shit, he's dead completely. Crap. Ah, oh, crap. I have two of them on me right now. I think I just found me a glitch or a hack or whatever you want to call it. I'm killing him and he can't move at all. Nice. A loophole.
No.
No, shit. Someone should stay alive. Someone should stay alive at least. Alex, stay alive. Okay. 30 seconds. There's one yellow here. Who's...
Where are they?
There's one right here. Okay, he's going back again.
Donnie is dead.
What else is left? Yeah, that all is left. Alright, I'm going to get the one which is glitched this way.
There's one more left.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country.
Sorry. O'Neill, you were saying?
So go to work.
You see, there's someone down there. He's bugged. There he is. He's coming. There he is. Let's just go checkpoint. As long as it's not really bad. This is the last one. So bad they should come here. We don't get good reward for all this hard work. It's all.
Make sure you get them all.
Just going over there. Can't do much to these guys where they're standing. Yeah, thank you. So what if we all just run in and deal with them? Pardon? I'm not sure if we did because I was resurrected all the way back there. Oh, do you think if we cross this place, that'll be the checkpoint? I'm guessing, yeah. But the thing is, I've already jumped it, and even though when I died there, I'll still pull back. Hold still where you are.
asshole still. Let's not move. Let's not move. Go. Yes. Everyone use the explosive thing. It's really effective. The ability. Crying out loud, what the hell is shooting at? Thanks. Ha, one is down.
No.
Hey, playoneil.
Anel.
Hey.
Anel. I'm just gonna respond.
360.
Yeah.
Whee.
If I can stay alive, we can resume where we left off. I don't want to die, and then we have to go kill the other guys again. Oh yeah, everyone equip that shooting ability. It's very effective. Yeah, if you go to the tech one, the second one, go to your ability, I'll show you. Ability, yeah. The tech, you see the very first one, the first row on top, that one, equip it. What you do is, if you want to shoot it, you hold it down and then target, and then when you shoot it, when it hits someone, it takes a lot of bar from the HP. Yeah, you either use the L, you assign it to the L or the R to activate it. Basically, it's really effective when you shoot.
Burn it out!
take turns and then go there, like go there in twos. The first two go there, and then when they die, they'll come, they'll reset the limit first. It's quite risky if someone dies again. You just use it. I'm sorry, you said you just... Okay, you're alright. Yeah, it does quite a few damage. Watch out, people. Oh man, what bastards. They threw a grenade up here. Yeah, man. They're getting desperate.
point.
Sorry, who is dead? The boss is dead? Oh shit! No joke, guys, no joke.
Agent, if you can find the crane control, drop that tank someplace safe.
Ah, okay. I thought we were still fighting that spot. Hey, great. The last boss. Yeah.
That should do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen
up. Yeah, good job, everyone.
Like I was saying, I'm going to need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Oh, yeah. Boy, that was that a brutal fight. Oh boy, I have a weapon with 3,000. Oh. No, it's a sniper rifle.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Go on. No, just looking at the weapons I got from the fight.
We got a shooter.
And it's really, really nice. Alright.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Boy, was that a long time. Very, very long time. Damn. Checking out the weapons, right? Haha.
Oh yeah.
Got something good. Yeah, me too.
We can't drive the car.
Yeah, the doors are locked. No. Are you going to sleep now? Hello. Yeah, I added everyone, so next time we're on, we could level up to get...